The reigning American Idol is making a visit to D.C.
Let it be, let it be, let it be.
Chris Allen sang this Beatles classic, accompanied by music students at the School Without Walls in Northwest today. He also shared photos of his recent trip to Haiti. Allen traveled to the earthquake-ravaged country in February. He's part of an effort from the United Nations Foundation to show Haiti's humanitarian needs after the earthquake. Some of those images from Chris Allen's trip will also be shown on Idol Gives Back tonight. It's American Idol's special fundraising episode. Chris stopped by Fox 5 Morning News today to talk about why he's so excited about being part of this effort.
When you see the people that are, you know, lined up, I guess, tonight to be a part of Idol Gives Back, it's, I mean, the president is, you know what I mean? So that person alone would be enough, but there's so many more people that are going to be involved. And I think when people like that get involved, other people kind of latch onto that.
Chris will be watching the Idol event tonight at a free party at the Hard Rock Cafe in D.C. We're going to be there, too. We'll have more one-on-one time with the Idol winner. And you can see it all tonight at 10 o'clock. And you can catch the special two-hour Idol Gives Back starting tonight at 8 o'clock. The show will feature performances by Carrie Underwood, Alicia Keys, Mary J. Blige, Annie Lennox, and the Black Eyed Peas. Elton John will be in the house, too. It all starts tonight at 8 o'clock right here on Fox 5. It'll be a big show.
I'm looking forward to seeing Alicia Keys.
Yeah, I am, too. And I'll get to talk to Chris, and I'm going to ask him something to the effect of, what's it like to go from total anonymity to now being this huge recording artist?
So you're not going to ask if you can also go on tour with him now?
I don't think so. What am I going to do? Tune the guitar, right?
All right. Well, the news tonight is far from over.
The News Edge at 6 starts right now.